Welcome back, guys. Here we go again. Let's see if we can claw this disaster back. We've got. Right, we've got a lot of repairs going. We've got some mothballed ships, right, okay. This has deselected itself again, has it? Good to know. And we've got some ships arriving in 3 months. We've got some repairs that are going to take 1 month for most of them. So we should be alright. We've got plenty of naval funds if we need them. Right, well, if we've got 100 naval funds, we could spend some of that on these. So, I could get 5 battleships, or 3 battleships and some armoured cruisers. Right, 5 battleships, although we have got a load building now. Sod it, let's just build 5 battleships. We might not get a chance to use them, but we still might. Okay, let's have a little look. CA versus CL. Can't really be bothered with a battle like that. It's going to be pretty boring. Okay, let's see what we get on the next. Right, we've got a border patrol. They've got a bloody battle cruiser. I've got absolutely no chance. Right, okay, what have we got here? Battleship and CA versus a battleship. That's in my favour. We haven't had many things in my favour recently. I'll take that. Right, before I do that, just want to make sure all of these are set to sea control. And have a look at our finances. So we're still doing alright for finances. Our crew's down to nothing though, thanks to all of my ridiculous gameplay. Right, let's tell these to go in a specific port. Where should we put them? Bremen or Hamburg? Hamburg will do. Okay, and then let's go for this. So their battleship has got torpedoes. Need to remember that. I could leave him on scout for now. Don't see why not. West, that's right in front of me. And he wants to turn away, of course he does. So I'm just gonna send my heavy cruiser over to deal with the transports. And then once he's dealt with them, I'll have him join the battle cruiser again. Battleship, if it's it. So I need to make sure that I do not get hit by his torpedoes. That was nice. That's exactly what I needed. Main gun penetration. Main gun destroy. Thank you. Nice. Nice, that will help. I wonder how many victory points. Almost 3,000. That'll do. Gradually clawing back. Still 13,000 behind though. Jesus. What have I done in this campaign? Right then. Why are these all over here? Are these repairing stuff? Is that what's going on? Alright, let's carry on, see what we get next. Nice. And chance to take out another battleship. That'll help. That will help. I've got to make sure I avoid these goddamn torpedoes. But then I might go in for a ram on the battleship, because I'm going to have a tough time taking him out without ramming. So we'll see how it goes anyway. Okay, so first things first is we've got to not get hit by them torpedoes. That's not going to be easy. I'm just going to send this guy off as usual. To his doom, as usual. Right, well, we've spotted him anyway. So that's a start. He hit himself with a torpedo. That's beautiful. He's getting close to reloading them torpedoes. I do not like that. Damn it! I was trying to get in too close for them to be able to arm. Oh god. It continues. It continues. Jesus Christ. There's a torpedo here as well. Going straight for these. Oh dear, lost another light cruiser. What a nightmare. Well, I'm going to come in for a ram here because the ship's had it. So the most thing you can do here is ram. But he's lost too much speed, sadly. He's not going to make it. Not gonna make it. So, seeing as these light cruisers have been pathetic, I'll send him in for a ram. Oh, I can't believe I lost another light cruiser to that destroyer. I was milliseconds away from getting him inside arming range. Well, that's not going to work. You just pass straight through, as you do. I know that that destroyer's crippled, so I'm going to try and take him down. I don't want to have to face him again when he's fully rearmored. Rearmamented? Rearmed? That's the word. Rearmed. Ah, dear. So annoyed about taking another light cruiser loss. Has he moved while I wasn't looking? Well, he's fired torpedoes, so that's never healthy. No, 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 no. Thank you. In no mood for losing another light cruiser. Thank you very much. Right, well, we did some port damage, not like that makes any difference right now. How are we only getting 3,600 victory points from that? We are losing transports, are you having a laugh? How's that happened? Okay, okay. Right, finances, we can survive for a little bit longer. Convoy attack, I'm not really in the mood for that. Right, okay. A gigantic port strike. We can take out two of their battle cruisers here. That'll be helpful. We need to just make sure we deal with this destroyer. Try and dodge his torpedoes, but with all them ships, it's not going to be easy. Right, okay. Off we go. Let's see if we have any more joy with a armoured cruiser than we do with the light cruisers. I'd imagine the spotting range is going to be virtually the same. So I think I've just got bad tower tech in this campaign. So we've found the destroyer there, so he can now join back onto him and the light cruiser can take over. Although I see this going very terribly. Nice. That went all right. So it's obviously my It's obviously my light cruisers that have got such a terrible spotting tech. That's what it is. Unfortunately, I'm going to eat at least one, maybe two torpedoes here. Oh dear. Not good. Eating two of them. Well, at least I didn't lose a ship anyway. Oh dear, I completely forgot about these torpedoes. That was rather lucky. Just wanted to watch them explode. Looks like I forgot to reassign them ships. Well, that's one battle cruiser down. This should give us at least 5,000 victory points, it's got to. Lovely flash fires, you gotta love them. So it didn't quite give me 5,000, unfortunately. I did get 4,200 then. Some more port damage. So you can see the port capacity. It's 15,000 lower than Hull because I've done 3 port strikes on it. Okay, well, we're going to call it a day there, guys. So, thanks for watching, and I'll catch you in the next one.